Hi everyone, today we're going to be creating patterns. It's the easiest way to do it. I'm using an A4 size. You can use anything you want or any size you want, but this is how I usually do it, and it's usually very simple for me. So let's just create something. I'm gonna go with say a love heart because it's like the easiest thing to create. And you can do like interesting styles of hearts. The heart, you can see that one can be open, this one can be shaded. Yes. So we can do that. Make that smaller. Actually, let me just see, create a swirl. It doesn't matter, it can be anything created. A circle. Something cool. Alright, you know what? Let's use this. I kind of like this heart, I'm not sure if it's gonna have to be shaded, but I like that. Kind of like a broken heart. So now let's change the colors. I think I'm using, it's RGB, how comes it's looking like? Let's join this too. Create different shapes. That can be like that, and then create a shaded circle. Yeah, so maybe we can use this. Have I grouped that? So to group, I'm using Control G as a shortcut, but if you're using a Mac, then you're gonna use Command G. So yeah, there we have it. Make all our hearts. Make them look pretty. Like this, that. What do you think I should do for this? Shade the inside red like that. And maybe that one can be red. Like that. I think this can be. No, that's not what I want to do. Oh, I've not selected it. Actually, that works. So here's our shape. And now to create a pattern. See, it can be anything that you draw over here. And then to create a pattern, you just come here. To objects, create pattern. Mech, that's how simple it is. Has been added to the swatches panel. So then you allow, and voila, there you have it, a beautiful pattern by yours truly. And if you like it like that, you know, you're given different options for grades. You can play around with this just to see how you like it. I usually like going with this because then it's like a, it's not exactly like a pattern like it, at least it gives you variation, so then it has a better grade by half, all that. And then you know what, when you're done, you just accept, And there you have it. So normally what I do is create another layer. I hide this layer, create a new layer, and then create a rectangle just like that. And because it's been added to your swatches, there you go, and you've created a beautiful pattern for yourself. That's all you have to do for a pattern. So if you want to shade the back, you can just come here and just enjoy different types of patterns. Maybe you want to give this a different type of shade in the background. See, let's try that, you know, send that to the back, and there you have it. You can play around with the colors, you can do whatever you want, but that's how you create a pattern.